Missouri. The big snow, still snowing this morning. It's our neighborhood. Shoveled snow last night, and you can't even tell it.
Hey Carlton, you ready to come in?
No, thanks.
I'm helping Daddy.
Yeah, show Mommy the big ice.
Mommy, look.
Can't see it. Move up this way, Carlton. Move inside, it's cold.
Wow. Go show Mommy your broom.
I know. You're doing a good job, Carlton.
I don't want to sleep.
How much longer are you going to be, Jay?
I don't know. What time is it?
I think it's time to come in. 5 minutes.
What time is it?
I don't know.
Look on the clock.
11.
Okay.
My bright first star I see tonight. I wish I might.
Holding and Daddy outside in the backyard. I know, Caroline.
I'm
watching the Michael video.
Hi, Derek. Remember me? I'm Tina. We go to the same school.
Hi.
And these are my friends, Michael, Amy, Adam, and Lucy. She's not really my friend. She's my sister.
Hi. Watching the Michael video.
I remember some Barney's backyard game.
Lulu.
I want you to be a member too.
Gee. It's
waiting for Santa. Barney video. Caroline calls it the Michael video.
So fast. It's the best.
Caroline, what are you watching?
Boys.
What's that?
What's the matter, Derek?
Well, I just moved here a couple of weeks ago. And I'm afraid Santa doesn't know where I am.
Carlton outside in the front yard, laying in the snow. Thank you. Caroline, you want to go sliding down the hill like Carlton? That was very good, Carlton! Good job!
Caroline, who came home?
Mommy.
Huh?
Mommy.
Caroline, who came home? Minnie came home? Caroline, Caroline, who came home?
Penny.
Where were they? Where did they go?
Penny.
Caroline,
Penny.
Caroline,
Penny.
Where did they go?
Penny.
Caroline,
Penny.
Where did they go?
Where were they, Caroline?
In the box.
No, but where did they go? They were where? Where did they go?
In the box.
No, but where? They just came home.
They
from where? They went on a vacation.
No.
Uh-huh.
We were just tricking.
We weren't tricking. They were on a vacation.
We were tricking.
Penny.
We were just
Penny.
Tricking.
Penny.
Huh?
Penny.
Don't hit Mommy. Don't hit Mommy. Where are they?
What is it?
Did I put it all in there?
Mommy.
Put it all in there? I didn't see it.
No, not in the same box.
Your bag
somewhere
over.
Somewhere down there. I don't remember where it is.
Where?
Bag over.
In the,
Bunny, bunny, bunny.
What happened in the big box? You know, we had balls and stuff like that.
Bunny.
One box had balls, one box had miscellaneous. In there somewhere.
Bunny.
What's it doing, Caroline? Door, can you go see who it is? Hold on, Carlton. Go see who's at the door, Caroline. Open the door, Caroline. Someone's at the door. Look out there. See if anybody out there.
You better come get him. I'm not going out there. Somebody's out there for you.
No, I'm kidding. Who put them out there?
Did they come home from vacation? I heard them knock on the door.
Daddy, go get them.
They all go get them.
Hold on. I'll get them for you.
Look, they came home from vacation. Wow, they're cold. Go put them under the covers. They're cold. Tell them, welcome home.
Hey, I wonder if somebody
Show Mommy who came home.
Hey, I think somebody took them.
Look, who is this? Who is it? Who came home? Look at his susu. Who is this? Who is it? Lala came home.
Mommy, can you give me some snacks in here, I said.
Wow, look at there.
Give me snacks in here.
Hey, you better be careful.
Okay. This is one of mine. This is one of mine.
Hey, don't kick them.
This is one of mine and this is mine.
Oh, those are yours?
And these are not yours.
Whose are those?
Those are mine.
Did you tell Mommy who came home?
Me, Bunny.
Nobody's out there. You did that. Did you hear the knock on the door and Tom Kitten came home? Are you happy?
No, somebody left the door. There's somebody.
No, I think you did that. All right, let's go eat some more snacks.
Okay, snacks.
Hi, Daddy.
Oh, you know it's my daddy.
No,
Hey, Nanny.
do today, Caroline?
Nothing.
Nothing?
I got things.
What?
I got things. We got things in your room. And we just clean up in your room, my bed.
And then we turn off the cell phone.
Sit down, Caroline. Remember how you fell the other day? Sit down.
Huh?
Sit.
Mommy, look. Caroline's seatbelt was loose.
Yeah. Finish your sandwich. What did you do today? What did you do? It's a long way.
We don't need to stand. It's a long way home.
I'm trying to get there.
It's a long way home.
Carlton, get back in your chair and finish that half of a sandwich. It's only half now. Come on.
Okay.
Hey, Mommy.
Your hair is purple?
Mommy's hair is yellow.
Yellow? My baby.
Hey, I have a question. You gotta listen to this. Mommy has a play TV.
Mommy has a video on her face.
Mommy has a refrigerator on his nose. Mommy has a booty daddy bikini on her booty. Caroline, listen to this. This is a very funny joke. Mommy, Caroline,
sit down.
Caroline, this is a really funny question. Mommy, Toopy!
Carlton, you better stop that now. I'm taping the TV show.
Baby's taking a nap.
Who's baby?
That baby.
Me, baby.
Whose baby are you?
That's Caroline's baby. No, Tyler's baby.
Is he your baby?
I'm not a baby.
No, is Carson your baby? Mm-hmm. How old is he?
He's three. I'm gonna eat some chocolate. Don't eat some chocolate. This is the kind of chocolate we have. You want some chocolate too? No, we'll eat all the chocolate. Yeah, because it tastes so yummy. We won't even enjoy it. We'll eat this one. No, you can't show germs.
That's right.
Yeah, I know that one. Okay, not real.
Good eater. Hey, what did you feed your baby for dinner?
Just pancakes and just cereal too.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, and now I'm having chocolate. It tastes like bubble gum soda. You can't have any because you can't have any because you're not a baby. I'm not a baby. She's the babysitter that's taking care of me. I'm a babysitter. Take care of my baby. And you're not going to get any dumps.
No dumps.
No,
because you put too many in your mouth, right?
Yeah. If you put too many in your mouth, they have no sugar, they have bubbles in there, and they'll make you sick. But baby and babysitters get them, but not grown-ups. Are you
baby?
Baby,
don't
sleep. Okay. Okay,
babysitter.
I'll be
what the baby's doing.
Okay, check on the baby. Oh, sorry. Better put it back.
And look at all these toys my babysitter gave me for my birthday.
Wow, you must have been good. Look at all the toys you got. That's a lot of toys.
She has trained me them. Then I was a baby and I've been good all the time. That's how I got those.
All the things. So you just like
them. Can I have my candy in there?
Why?
Because you put germs in there.
Because there's some of them.
In your mouth.
Some of them teeth gum. And they're just for babies, not anyone else.
And not for you. That's a big one. He does get some candy.
Yeah, you wanna one of my vitamins that I got for Christmas?
Okay.
I got this piece.
chocolate gum, my favorite.
And you don't have any.
No, because they're just one.
I'll take it away.
Yeah.
Can I have just one?
Sure. Here's one for you.
Thanks.
A blue one.
Thanks. Thank you.
Would you like one, baby Sid Rabbit?
And you don't have any more.
Yeah.
No.
Please. Uh-uh. Just one more.
Just one more. Just no more.
One more.
Baby Sid.
Thank you.
No more.
Are you sure?
Baby Sid, look what I found. Another piece of chocolate. I gave it to you.
Thank you.
No, that's not for you. That's for Tommy.
Yeah.
Why? He gave it to me.
I changed my mind.
Oh, that's not fair.
It's not safe if you do it.
It's not fair.
Don't take candy away.
No, it's my candy.
It's not candy.
It's not fair.
It's
I want to have one of these roll-up candies. Do you want one, babysitter? Do you want one of these roll-up candies? I got different kind of roll-up candies, and you can't have one. They're blue and white. They're blue and white.
That's not fair. You get to eat all this candy, and you won't share it.
I will share with Daddy with this candy, right, Daddy?
You're going to share with Daddy? But Daddy's not here now. Where's Daddy?
He went
on work.
He went on vacation.
He's on a
tape. Baby, I have a question.
Is he on an airplane?
No. Yes, yeah. And you tell happening. And
baby, Sarah, I have a question. Baby, Sarah, how many times have I told you not to give candy to grown-ups?
Not Lola. No, you're a Lola. You're a grown-up.
Don't take my candy away. Let's put all the candy away.
How do you know I'm a grown-up? How do you know that?
Because we just learned.
How do you know?
How to put these in
the candy.
You tap on
the spoon of the candy.
I don't think you should be standing on that.
Babysitters can stand on that.
No, babysitters can fall.
Hey, I'm just going off.
I'll tell you what, she
yeah, you better get off.
She is a baby. She's a baby that's taking care of me while my parents are gone.
Where are your parents? Where did your parents go?
They went on vacation. They're coming back today.
And I'll be coming back.
Where did they go on vacation? Who's going to say surprise? Money.
They're called candy money.
We can't eat money. What are they? Money?
Yeah.
We can't eat money.
They're chocolate money.
It's not plastic.
Chocolate money. You don't know your sister's name? What's your sister's name?
Caroline.
What do you mean you forgot her name?
Because I'm
Caroline. Sarah, and she's not baby. She's just...
What's your name?
I'm not innocent. I'm not the babysitter.
What is your name, babysitter? What's your name, babysitter? Huh? Baby, you better get down.
Baby, get down.
Is that good?
I found a candy.
Dad.
You can have this garbage one.
No, I want a garbage one.
You go.
I want a good one.
You can't have any lunch.
I already ate my lunch and my dinner, too.
No, just ate dinner.
I ate my dinner.
Uh-oh, you have to eat lunch.
First I ate my lunch.
First you have to eat your chocolate and stuff. Then you get one of these stickers.
This is the one of those.
Would you throw that in the garbage for me, baby?
Stop having it. And do you eat one? You have to eat real food.
I ate real food. What kind of real food do you mean? What do you mean?
Like stuff in the toy box.
What kind of food?
Like pepperoni.
Pepperoni?
Would you like a cantaloupe? Here you go.
You can't have it, Dad.
I'll get first some yucky stuff.
You get yucky stuff.
You get yucky dinner sauce.
I want yucky stuff. I want yummy stuff. What's yucky stuff?
Yucky, yummy.
Yeah. It's a kind of a dental floss. I don't want to eat dental
floss.
Hey, I don't want to eat dental floss.
And it tastes like bubble gum.
Oh, I don't want to eat that. I can't eat that for dinner.
You're going to floss it between your teeth.
How would you get that? Where did you get that?
We got it from the store.
Store? Did you get it in...
Oh, I forgot. You can't have any.
This is your teddy.
Well, I can get some from my dentist.
Here's some for you.
Did you get yours at your dentist?
Here's some for you. I got some for you. Here's some, mommy. And you tell her.
I went to the baby's dentist.
You went to the baby's dentist?
Huh.
What did they do there?
I'm a dentist. I'm a dentist.
They floss between my teeth and that's all.
Did they give you some? Did they give you something else you bite on? Some fluoride stuff.
No, babies don't give that.
You don't get that.
Just daughter, we go to it.
You have to go to the dentist.
I didn't lie, mommy.
3 years old, and I was 3 years
you
old.
You can't have any candy, mommy.
Hey,
you can't have any candy.
Sister,
you can't have any candy.
I'm going to go on this gate to find something.
Okay, start with
me. And I'm going to sleep.
Right.
It looks
What color fruit toad do you have, Carol Cookers?
I have red.
Red, and I got orange.
Yummy.
And you just have it.
Red is my favorite.
I got another red one.
And red is, and orange is my favorite, Yummy. Too. What kind of real food? What's real food?
A peanut butter and pickle.
Did you go to a show?
What? I have two children for you. One for me and one for you.
Did you go see a show?
Uh-huh.
What show?
Sesame Street.
Sesame Street?
Yeah. You didn't get to go because you were just 100 stressed for 2 and 3.
Uh-huh.
I was 100?
I'm 3. And you're 2.
How old are you, Caroline?
I'm 3.
No, we're not playing the game now. How old are you, for real?
Two.
You can't have any candy.
Oh, you're a mean person. You're mean to me.
Candy.
You're not mean. You're not nice. I get one.
We're going to be sad.
You're going to be sad.
Hey, I know. We get to go to the festival.
The winner?
Me.
Daddy was the winner.
No, you were not.
Come sit down.
You were not.
Sit down.
And Tom did.
Who was the winner? Daddy?
No.
We were.
I
feel the ice.
Uh-uh. Do I have ice on the ground, huh, Carlton? At their work location, Prudential Building.
That's big room.
What is that, Carlton? A boy or girl? We don't want to know, by the way.
Okay.
It's a boy.
You think it's a boy in there? Looks pretty big, huh, Carlton?
He's a big boy.
He's moving around. See, Carlton? That's Caroline, Caroline?
Mm-hmm.
That's Carlton.
That's Caroline.
That's Caroline. Now what is that?
That's just the skin at the back of the neck. It's kind of showing the back portion of the head.
The baby's getting its skin now.
Sorry, that one. You're away from me.
What concert?
Wanna ride your bike today?
That would be fun, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm. I don't ride my bike today.
So is the baby's head down or up?
I don't ride your bike today.
It's down. Right now.
Yeah. Right. See the baby's face, Carlton?
No, where? Up there on top of his head?
Yeah. That's arm, right?
Mm-hmm.
Top of the arm?
It looks like the nose. That's the nose.
It's a leg, right?
That's the bone.
That's the head of the baby, Daddy.
Darn, that's the nose, right? Looks like a mouth in the that's the other leg.
That's right, Carlton. There's the heart.
That's the heart.
Is everything looking good to you?
So far, everything I've seen has been just fine.
When is mommy going to see the baby?
Like the baby.
Carlton, come over here. Carlton. Don't get in there. Sick. He's got a temperature. And here is Julie.
No.
What's your name, little girl?
I'm Jesse.
Jesse? Okay. Jesse, can you tell me something? How much do you love your daddy? Show me how much. Wow! How much do you love your brother? How much do you love your brother? That much? And how much do you love your mommy? And how much do you love your baby? And what about your daddy? Wow, that much for your daddy?
Huh?
Why do you love your daddy?
Because I got him a big bed.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Like your
baby. I don't understand. What was that? Only big kids?
To the basketball game?
But not you. Because
why?
You're a big kid.
Well, that's not fair, Caroline.
You're a big kid, Mommy.
You gave me a little bed and I can't come to the basketball game.
You're a big kid, Mommy.
I'm a big kid?
Uh-huh.
You better not get near me because I'm kind of sick.
You come to the basketball play. I'm a little kid. You're a big kid, Mommy.
Can Daddy go?
Because he's a boy.
Hey, that's not fair, Caroline.
Daddy
gets to do everything.
Daddy, you gotta come to the basketball game.
With who?
With Daddy.
Okay.
And Papa Luffy Luffy.
Okay.
Where's Papa Luffy?
Right here, on that bed. What are you talking about?
What you talking about?
What are you talking about?
Whoa, you got it, Caroline.
Mommy, you just buy all that.
I got it.
Hey, did you know we live?
You got it. Hey, Caroline, what did we do today?
Hurry, it's not Caroline. Hurry, it's
Jesse. Jesse, what did we do today, Jesse? Hey, Carlton Watson, what did we do today?
Rode our bikes.
Rode our bikes, and what else? Was it fun?
Maybe Jessie can tell you about her family.
Her family? Jessie, tell us about your family. Do you have any brothers and sisters?
Uh-huh.
What's their name?
Carlton.
Carlton, and who else?
Tito and Tata. I have.
Tito and Tata, and who else? Who's your mommy and daddy? Really?
You bet.
Uh-huh. Can I come?
Sure. It's only little kids.
Only little kids can come?
Uh-huh.
Can you come?
Uh-huh. Because I'm a little kid.
You're a little kid?
Uh-huh. I'm 7. I'm a little kid.
Are you pretty or ugly?
Pretty.
Pretty? Is your brother pretty or he's ugly?
He's handsome.
Oh, handsome?
Mm-hmm. Boys handsome.
Boys are handsome. Uh-huh.
Daddy.
What, Carlton?
She has another little sister, and she's sick.
What's her little sister's name?
I'm not sick.
She has to tell you.
Whoa! I'm shooting the thing. Look, a little kid said you can come to bed.
So where's the baby, Carlton? When's it coming out? In June, okay.
It's only for me.
Mommy,
you didn't tell me about the ball game, Mommy. You didn't tell me about
the ball game. Daddy,
is this the baby?
I did hit the baby.
You sure?
Ask the baby if it wants to play basketball, Caroline. Does the baby catch it?
Uh-huh.
Say. Are you shooting it in the basket, Caroline?
Her name is not Caroline.
I mean, Jesse, are you shooting it in the basket? Can Daddy shoot it one time?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Well, you missed it, Daddy.
I didn't miss it. You didn't throw it good.
I did throw it.
Thank you.
Yay!
You threw it. You threw it, Daddy.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Hey, who's your boyfriend?
Grandpa.
Grandpa? What? Who's your boyfriend?
Daddy.
Daddy, where is he? And how much do you love him? That much? Wow.
Daddy.
What? Whoa, I killed the dog.
What, monster?
We have to Grandpa and Grandma's house.
When? I don't know.
We have to get the doctor's opinion, you know
that? That's right.
It's, anymore,
it's my turn.
No.
Yeah.
It's not your turn. You took three times.
Yeah,
it's my turn. I'm after Carlton.
Whoever wins is the winner.
So I'm. Win, Carlton.
It's my turn. No, I have to have a turn.
No, you can't. Yeah. If you're a loser, you can't have any more turns.
I'm the winner. Well, give me a try.
No,
okay.
Let me have one try.
No, not any try.
Come on.
Because if you're the loser, you don't.
I have to get one more try.
Okay.
Come on, one more try. Come on, Caroline, give me a try.
My try.
And then you can try, and then Carson tries.
Here, Carson.
Here, it's Daddy's try.
No, it's Carson's try.
After me is then Jesse's and then yours. You're the last.
All right.
You're the last.
All right, you.
Please. Jesse, watch me shoot it in the basketball, okay?
You don't shoot it in the basketball.
All right, let's watch Carson. Let's see if he can get it.
And you don't did it anymore.
Okay, let's see if Carson can get it.
I'm going to be the grand trophy.
All right, go, grand trophy.
Okay, I'll go.
It's Jesse's turn.
It's your turn, Daddy.
My turn? Okay.
You're the loser.
Hey, I made it, right?
No, you did not.
All right, Jesse's turn.
Jesse's turn. Shoot it, Jesse.
I shoot it.
Yay.
You're the loser, Daddy.
I win the grand trophy.
Hey, what about me? I got to try.
More
time. Oh, just one more, please.
All right.
Come on, give me one more turn.
After that, no more turn.
Carton said I can have a turn.
After that, no, I got no more turn.
Carton said I could have one
no
try.
More turn.
I did not.
Come on, one try.
Okay,
let's see if I
can. And no more, Daddy. Okay?
All right.
No more turn.
Okay, let's see if I can get it. You watching? You ready? Hey, I didn't miss.
Well, you sort of missed.
Did I? It went in the goal.
You didn't have any.
It didn't sort of miss. It went in.
Jesse, let me tell you something about Daddy's scores. They were kind of in, but they weren't very in.
They were in. They went in and went in and went in. Hey, I'm the winner.
No, you're the loser.
I'm the winner.
You should not do that.
Jesse, I'll stop screaming at your daddy.
Yeah.
I'll shoot the basketball.
Let's see if Carton can get it.
You beat the loser,
Jesse.
Daddy.
Jesse.
Carton's talking to you, Jesse. All right, let's...
If I don't, I'm the poor loser.
All right, let's see if you can get it.
Okay, here it goes.
Hey, I get to try next. Why do you get to try?
Yay! Your turn.
My turn.
Yes.
My turn.
No!
Why not? I get to try. I think Mommy has to have a turn.
Okay.
You don't have a turn, Mommy.
Your turn to have a turn.
Daddy is the basketball.
Mommy, Daddy was the loser.
Daddy was the winner.
Jesse and me are the losers.
You don't see it.
Were you a winner?
Uh-huh. I was the winner, too, because Daddy beat all of them.
I'm the winner. I'm the winner. No, Daddy's the winner.
No.
What about Daddy?
No, you're the loser.
Hey, I gotta have another try.
No.
Hey, give me that ball.
No more try.
I wanna have one more try. Ask Mommy if I can have a try.
Can I have a try?
Sure, that's nice. Give him
no.
Hey, I'm gonna cry if you don't give me one more try.
No, you just can't.
I'm gonna cry if you don't give me one more try. Okay, one more try.
After that, you didn't have any more.
Okay, ready?
You're the
Watch the basketball. Go. Here we go. Watch it.
I'm ready. Go, Daddy, go. Go, Daddy, go.
What do you mean, loser? I'm not a loser.
Well, just see if you're a loser.
Here we go. Let's see if I'm a winner.
Yay, Daddy's the winner.
No more time.
Was I a winner?
Again.
All right, one more.
If you did it, you'd lose.
All right, let's see if I can get it.
Okay.
Eating the beater, licking the beater? What kind is it?
Chocolate.
I think you're getting it all over you.
Can I look? There's some on your face.
There's some on your face too, little boy. Hey, stay out of there. Get out of the bathroom. Stay in the kitchen. Caroline?
Ginger?
Ginger.
And who's this boy over here in the yellow shirt?
Whoa, Julia,
who's that?
I think
boy
that's
in the
a good
shirt?
Idea, Julia.
Julia? Julia, who's that boy in the yellow shirt?
Joshua.
Is he good? What happened to Carlton?
He got sick.
Because he went down the base, met with his friend Monster and Mickey Mouse.
Monster Mickey Mouse. What did you do a few minutes ago in the potty, Caroline?
Go pee-pee.
I'm Julia.
Julia, did you go pee-pee in the potty?
Uh-huh. I got candy.
You got candy? Okay.
Where's candy?
Who's your best friend?
Wow.
It's me.
Who's your best friend, Carlton?
It's me.
Is your name Carlton?
Joshua.
Who's your best friend?
Julia.
Julia?
Julia and Ginger.
And Ginger?
What do you mean, Levy?
No, not Ginger. Julia, Monster, and Mickey Mouse and Coffee.
Uh-huh. You've been a good boy today, Joshua? I heard someone got a spanking. Who was that?
Uh-oh. Julia, Mimi and Jeannie fell off.
Uh-oh.
Hey! Julia! Ginger and Cotton Joe fell off too.
Oh, they fell off. They didn't know I just disappeared.
I'm Layer. You're a brick layer.
A brick layer?
Yep. Uh-oh, don't make Mimi fall down.
Stay. Fall down.
Bolly's sucking her thumb.
Julia fell down. Julia fell down.
Just stay there.
Hey, Julia's bleeding. Aren't you going to pick her up? Julia's bleeding.
Oh, no.
See, she fell.
That's Mimi.
Mimi fell on the floor. She has to go to the doctor's office. She fell down. Guess she has to run to take her jacket off.
No, we don't.
She has to.
Yay.
She wants to take her jacket off, so take it off. Take her jacket off.
I'm not.
She wants to show everybody her pretty dress.
No, we can't.
Here.
Stop it.
Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away, run away. You want to see how far I can run?
Listen, Joshua, get your cup off the windowsill.
You want to see how fast I can run?
Not with the cup.
Okay.
Put it on the table.
Okay.
Here. Not here. This is not a table. You know, Julia knocks all these things down, you know. Julia, that's not good.
I didn't put it in. Julia.
Hey, where's your boyfriend, little girl?
My boyfriend.
That's my boyfriend.
Where is
he?
My boyfriend.
Shh. Me?
Huh?
Go!
Tony! Tony! Get back! Get back! You know what this?
That was fast.
That's Tony. The Pokemon.
Hi, Pokemon. What?
I'm Julia.
Okay, Julia. Whoa.
Hey, Julia.
What?
Who is your boyfriend?
Daddy. That's your boyfriend.
Who's your boyfriend?
Daddy.
Where does he go? Where did he go?
He went to work.
He went to work.
Okay, what's my name?
T-French.
T-French. T-French is my name?
Uh-huh.
Am I married?
Uh-huh.
Who did I marry?
Nina French.
Nina French?
You are
baby. I do. She's my baby?
Right. There's here. Not a baby.
There's a baby in there.
Uh-uh.
See?
I'm not a baby. Yeah, that's not a baby.
There's a big baby in there.
This is a baby.
Yeah, I see a baby.
Baby, baby, baby.
My name's Daddy. That's your watch.
Baby, 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 baby.
Say my name's Lala.
My name's Lala.
Lala.
Hey, Crofton. Nice.
My name's Buddy.
Hey, 17.
Hi, Pony.
Wow.
Hey, don't. Carlton, stop that. Stop it. Carlton, stop. Don't push her. Stop pushing. Stop pushing her. Where are your babies?
My baby's right there.
How many do you have?
They have 1, 2, 3, 4. One baby.
What are their names? What are your baby's names?
I have these ones from the hospital.
You got them from where?
From the hospital.
Hospital?
From the doctor.
From the doctor?
From the pet store.
The pet store?
And the baby store too.
You got this one from the baby.
Can you put that desk up, Carlton?
Sure. Where's the present? Hey, where's all the presents? And Mommy and Ben, where are they?
They're in Daddy's office. You're not supposed to be allowed.
Caroline, what are the baby's name? Which one is Bolly?
Bolly. That one's Bolly.
That's your Bolly?
With a yellow blanket on her.
Oh.
I took her to sleep. I had to take it back.
Why aren't you taking a picture of me?
Because
the earplugs out, then I'm not finished.
Uh-huh, that's right.
You
can't take your earplugs out until you finish washing your hair.
Why aren't you taking a picture of me?
I am.
Why?
Why?
Pretend my eyes are sleeping.
They're sleeping.
Yeah.
why didn't you?
Be quiet.
Why aren't you asking me any questions?
What's your name?
Monster.
Monster.
Okay, Monster.
Oh, Monster, don't jump on the furniture. Oh, Caroline, you're going to fall down.
I'm not Caroline, I'm Mommy.
Mommies don't do that.
Mommies don't stand on furniture.
Mommy doesn't fall down, do they, Mommy?
Get over there. Mommies don't stand up over there.
Do they?
Cross and stop. No, they don't.
Grandma, where's Grandpa?
Yeah, where's Grandpa?
We went to the basketball game.
Oh. Where can we go here, Grandma?
You want to go see a tiger? What's his name?
Abby's a tiger.
Abby's a tiger.
You like him?
Mm-hmm. Huh? Yes. Yes.
Is he big or small?
Big. He's like good, my God.
Yeah, he doesn't crawl because he's a real tiger.
Mom,
he's not a real tiger.
Somebody's
in that costume, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Who's in the costume?
I don't know. It's a man.
Why is it a man?
I don't know why. Because he wants to wear the costume. What? Yeah? Yes, they are. Yes, they are.
Are they playing basketball?
They're watching the game.
Is Grandpa playing basketball there?
He's watching the game.
There, boy.
Uh-oh. Stop jumping on furniture. Yep. Caroline.
I'm a mommy.
Stop.
You're pretending to be Caroline. But now you're mommy.
I'll just take that my baby.
Caroline.
Why aren't you asking me any questions?
I'm a mommy.
Why aren't
you? I did ask you questions.
I'm a mommy. I'm a mommy. I'm a mommy.
Okay, you're a mommy. What's your name, mommy? Oh, you're Bolly's mommy? Are you? What are your baby's names? And Moni, and Mimi, and Jeannie?
And Moni, and that's my darling. Oh my darling. Bolly.
How come you're not asking me any questions?
I don't know. I don't have any questions to ask you.
Grandma.
I know, I have a question.
Could you tell me some questions to me?
No.
Why not?
Mom can take a bath. Can they, Mommy? Can they, Grandma?
Yes, they can.
No. They have to wash their hair.
They have to. Caroline has to wash her hair tonight. Mommy, no. Caroline. Right?
I'm a Caroline. I'm a mommy.
Mommy, Caroline.
No, I don't.
Bolly's mommy. Bolly's mommy.
I don't have to wash my hair.
Did Daddy wash it last night?
Yeah. My
And we wash Caroline's tonight.
Mama, I wash my hair too.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then you take your piece of chocolate and you break it in two.
Frosting, all that chocolate and white vanilla frosting. How do you make that?
I'll show you. You take the piece of chocolate and then you put it in the chocolate wrapper bag and then you squeeze it out.
Oh.
I used another chocolate. I used a vanilla yogurt top to put these on.
That's a good idea.
And then, are you kind of hungry?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you can eat the cake.
Thank you.
Be careful, you try. You can take one at a time because they have to save some for other boys and girls.
Okay, I'll take that one then.
Okay. Which one would you like?
I like this one.
This is the M&M one. There's a lot of frosting on this. There's a lot of frosting on this muffin.
Okay.
You want to save some? How would you save some?
Okay.
Okay. Now then, you take the piece of chocolate.
Don't put the spoon in your mouth.
And then you take the vanilla yogurt top and you put it in. Then you put the donut on. And then you
put the plate in the fireman.
And then you put the fireman on the plate.
The real fireman.
Thank you.
Take the corn and put it there and there.
And then you took it and wrap it around. And then you took the animal.
And when you're done, look what it turns into.
It looks delicious. Wow. Can I have some?
Sure.
I'll take this piece. This looks yummy.
But I cooked them together.
Oh, I have to take them together. I need them on the plate. Can I have them?
Sure.
Thank you.
And then...
Thank you, Mommy.
That was for dessert.
Oh. What are you going to make? Are you going to cook something, too? Uh-huh. Okay.
Why did you put all these animals here? I can't even cook.
Yeah, you can't cook with the baby dolls all over the table.
But that's my day.
No, you have to take them and put them on the chair. That chair over there so they can see. Okay?
What if we covered up my plate? This is her dessert. Here you go. Here's your dessert.
Thank you.
I got some more M&Ms in here. Would you like one? One M&M?
Thank you.
Would you like a gummy bear?
I would love one. Delicious, aren't they?
Yeah. I have blue ones in here.
Wow.
I have some gummy bears.
What's your name?
Nina.
Nina. It tells you what you are.
No, no.
Hello. Mommy, play me a song.
Play me a song.
See? If you're far from...
3, 2, 1, 4.
Listen to this. This is her name.
Hello. How are you?
This is her name.
Are you Sally?
My name is Sally.
Are you Sally?
Gummy bear. Yeah, can I have a gummy bear?
No, you can't do dummy.
I got it.
Wait. Dummy bear.
Thank you.
Does gummy bear? Here you go.
Oh, thanks.
And no more.
Okay.
There are lots of them. Yeah.
So you take the chocolate gum wrapper and you put it in this knife. And then you toss it in the middle. And then you take this plate, and then you put it there, and then you put it on the chocolate gum wrapper.
And look what,
and when it's done, look what it's turned into.
A gum wrapper. It's a gum donut. Uh-huh. That's what it turns into. See what's inside?
Uh-oh.
There's chocolate inside of it. There's chocolate inside of it.
You're a good cook. Where'd you learn how to do all these things?
My grandpa told me.
Wow.
Hello.
And my grandpa told me to do just one more recipe.
Oh, right. What is it?
My grandma said you can have
it's how to make chocolate gum wrappers.
Mmm.
You take a pear and
this is mine.
Push it in a little bit.
Okay.
And then you take your piece of chocolate
and gummy bear.
And shake it up.
Dip in.
And then you take the water and then you do this. And then you. And then look what you made. Look what it turns into.
Yummy. Very, very smart.
It's a cake boat and a wrapper candy and a drink.
Wow.
It has lemonade in it.
Mm.
Here's your food.
Thanks. It looks all delicious. So much food.
I gave you a hot dog.
Mmm.
Here's a hot dog.
Thanks.
It looks like it's going to rain.
It does, doesn't it? I thought it was going to be sunny today.
It's raining happy today. It's the
well, that's up. All we have today. Until
we have to send us.
Well, that's all we have today. But remember, Sally has something for us.
Oh, okay. Sally, what do you have for us?
I want to watch TV.
I didn't have any goodies.
Can we have some goodies? Can you make us just a few goodies?
No more.
Please.
Hey, Mom.
Yes.
Can I have some goodies?
Sure.
Here's your goodies.
Thank you. What did you make for me?
Goodies.
What kind of goodies? Like cookies or cupcakes?
I ate that blue gummy bear.
Wow,
no!
I told him he could have one. It's okay.
How's the way?
I ate it.
Wait. That's okay, Mommy.
Where are you going to put that?
Okay. Way up in the tissue.
No, we're not putting it up there.
Mom, that's okay.
You won't touch it. Just put it in, okay?
Mom. Mom.
Yes?
That's okay because I brought... Spill it out. Because I brought...
Are you going to bake that?
No.
In your oven?
That's it.
See?
Food.
Gummy. But...
Oh, food.
Not
see, I got gummy bears. Spell this out, Mom. Spell it out.
What does it spell?
It spells gummy.
I put a way up.
Gummy bears and M&M's. There's gummy bears and M&M's in here.
Mmm.
I brought it along with me.
Say goodbye.
Bye.
Till next time. This is Sally and, what's your name again?
Monster.
Monster. The Monster and Sally Cooking Show. Till next time.
Bye. See you later.
All right, sing that other song.
This.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna. This little light of
mine,
I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it. I'm gonna
let it shine. Don't let Satan blow it out.
Who is Satan?
Clayton?
Is he good or bad?
Bad.
He's bad.
Why is Clayton bad?
Satan.
Satan?
Yeah.
What is he? Is he rich?
Is he rich? Hmm. Right now he is, but one day, nope. Hey, I have a question. Is Mommy having a baby?
Yeah.
Caroline, I have a question. Caroline, I have a question. Is Mommy having a baby? What's the baby's name, Carlton?
Tim.
What?
Tim.
Tim? Nah. What?
Genia.
What if it's a boy? What's the baby's name if it's a boy, Caroline?
Tim.
Tim? Uh-huh. So what's the baby's name going to be if it's a girl, Carlton?
Julie.
Julie? Uh-huh. What if it's a boy?
Tim.
Tim? What if it's two boys?
Two boys? I think the other one should be Joshua.
Joshua? Okay.
So two friends of mine is Joshua.
Munia?
That's a pretty name. How about this?
Hey, Munia.
I like Munia.
Munia.
How about a basketball shoots in the orange?
I like a basketball shoots in the orange.
Sit down, Carlton.
Shoot.
Sit down.
An orange.
I love you, son.
I love
you. Yesterday.
One more bite and then you're done.
Caroline, did you go play at somebody's house yesterday? Yes, you did.
Hmm.
Whose house?
Whose dollies did you go see? Miss?
Did you go see someone's dollies? Whose dollies?
I don't know.
You do know. Who was it?
What color was her hair?
Huh? Whitney? Did you say Whitney? Is she your cousin? Do you want to go over to... What? Graham's room? Carlton wants to go see Graham's room? Mm-hmm.
Finish.
No.
Okay, finish. Sit down, Carlton.
Look what I did.
I have a question.
Oh, what?
I have a question. Who's your boyfriend? Who? 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 Who?
Me.
Who, my arm? This arm is your boyfriend? Who's your boyfriend?
Daddy.
And how much do you love Daddy? That much? That's all? How much do you love Daddy? That much, yeah. Hmm. And who's your girlfriend? You have a girlfriend? No girlfriends. Monster.
Yes, I did. You want some more? You want some apple? Carlton.
The table. Here's Carlton. Falling asleep at the table. Yes, you are. Day party today. We're playing. This is a race car party. There's Carson the balloons. There's Caroline. Mommy. Happy 4th birthday, Carlton Monster, right?
No.
Is this a neat birthday cake?
That's really cool.
What? I like this birthday cake.
What do you like best about it?
You can't light it.
It was all those.
All those race cars?
Yeah. And that.
That sort of looks like Nintendo in a way, doesn't it?
And that.
I have never seen cars with candles on them. That's cool.
All right, y'all want to sing happy birthday?
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Sing, Caroline.
Happy birthday to Carlton. Happy birthday to you.
All right, Carlton, blow them out. Blow, blow. Keep blowing. Yay, Carlton. That was good. That cake and ice cream's not very good, is it? Huh? It's good?
Which is fine.
Yeah.
Not when it gets over all of everybody's hands, they don't like it. They have to wipe their hands with a napkin.
And I wish I had.
Hey, I got an eagle on my shirt.
I do it because
I got an eagle. Open the
plate!
Yeah, so
French can see.
Yeah, like, sit down, babe.
Wow.
You're opening the
present.
Bobby, you're opening the present.
What'd you get, Carlton?
Lego. Wow, Carlton.
Is that good?
Lego.
Can you say thank you?
Say thank you, Bobby.
Oh,
what's
wow.
That, Carlton?
Let me see the card here. Give me the card. Needy baby. It says
it's cute.
All the clowns in Clown Town are tickled pink to say they wish you Beryl was full of fun on such such a heck birthday.
I'm gonna see one, two,
signature? Anyone?
Oh, yeah. Did you tell Tommy thank you?
Tell Tommy thank you.
I didn't hear that.
Can you tell me?
He's okay, friends.
Can you take it?
Uh-huh. Ooh. Yeah. All right. Is that from Alex?
Sidewalk chalk. We're going to need that. And the ball, too. Don't forget that. They love that.
Can't only hide a ball.
It's a big box, I guess.
Hey, did you say thank you?
Crossing.
I didn't hear you say thank you to Alex.
Thanks.
Good boy.
Caroline, are you helping?
You look great. You
helping Carson?
You dressed yourself today, didn't you?
It's Saturday.
Wow,
wow,
what is that?
That's neat.
The button says ABC.
Puzzle.
All right.
That's an ABC puzzle.
That's from Matthew and Jacob, Carlson.
What do you say?
Say thanks.
Daddy.
I said, don't pull hair. Away from the fireplace. Hey, away from the fireplace. I get it. I got the ball now. It's my ball.
No, not your ball.
It's my ball. No pulling hair. Let go, Caroline. You're going to get in big trouble, both of you.
No, it's not.
Where's Oliver's bed?
Oliver's bed is here.
I'm Dylan for Oliver. I said no more bed. Right, Mommy?
Right, Mommy. I said no more. No more blankets. No more beds.
I said no more beds.
That's right.
No more beds. What do you think we should do?
I thought we should just put them back. Cause if we put the
pumpkin,
we wash them,
and somebody else's pillow is dirty, then we won't have a blanket.
That's true. Sleepy too?
Oh, I know. That's my big, big bed. Yes, people are here because this is the biggest room.
Oh, okay.
Baby, yeah.
I didn't wake him up.
You did.
Did not.
Uh-huh.
Did not.
You did. You did. You did because you were stomping.
Uh-huh. You were tiptoeing, you were stomping. Okay. actually, right?
I had something too. Hey, you can get that so you can sleep with us anytime you want.
I know that. I have the golden.
Oh, it better be very hot. We'll wake you up.
You're waking the babies up. Shh. Shh. Waking the babies up. Quiet.
If you wake up, nobody will let. No more blanket. Remember? No more. We have plenty of blankets.
From who?
Grandpa and me.
Who's it for?
Me.
How do you know?
Because it's me.
What does it say? Is there anything in there?
Wow! Look at this! Wow! I don't want to know what is in here.
What is it?
Open it up. Oh, Mickey! It's for Mickey or for Carlton?
I don't want to see it.
For Mickey.
Can you open it up?
In the big zipper.
There's nothing in that zipper.
Hey, I can't see what's in there. Caroline, what's in there?
Wow! I got the Caroline
What did you get? Wait a minute, you two. It's Carson's present, Caroline.
Eggs.
Easter eggs.
Ooh,
what else did she find in there?
Caroline, those are for Carlton.
Caroline, those aren't yours. Those are Carlton's. Give them to Mommy. What is that?
Cookies, Dan.
Can you open it? Can you give me the two pieces of tape for me?
Can you open it? Can you open the little things?
Is that all that's in there, Carlton?
Yeah.
What do you tell Grandma and Grandpa? Was that a good present?
Dad! Right, Daddy? Right, Daddy, it's on the bed.
Right.
Can I get on the bed?
Can you get on the bed? No. Hey, be careful.
You don't want that bear. So you can suck your thumb. You don't suck your thumb.
I'm not going to suck my thumb.
You're a big girl.
I'm a big girl.
How big are you?
Yeah. I'm stuffy.
Why do you want this bear then?
I'm stuffy, not thumb.
You're not? What are you going to do?
I'm just going
to
play with it.
Oh, you're going to play with your bear. Who's your boyfriend?
Daddy's my boyfriend.
Well, this is not Daddy. This is a monster.
Somebody opened the door?
It's someone who
door the door. Take away!
Where are they going to take you?
They're going to take us anywhere.
We don't know. That's why we can't open the door. Because they take us someplace and no one will find us.
And Daddy and somebody else will take my entire away. And me away.
Really?
They won't take me away because I got some pieces. I'll take that thing and I'll hit it over there. That thing over here.
Someone will take you away.
Someone
will take you away. And somebody little that will take me. Somebody big that will take me. And you will take me away. And Papa Bryce, you're not going to take me away. No. Because Carlton will save us.
Carlton's going to save us? Is he strong? How strong is Carlton?
This much.
How old is Carlton?
He's 3, right?
I'm Mickey Mouse.
He's Mickey now?
I'm 6.
6?
Because I had a birthday today.
You did?
And then Josh was there.
bed. Yes, Mickey had a birthday today.
Hey,
we
Mickey.
We had a birthday party.
All right, Mickey, let's go take a bath.
Nope.
No.
Get off my bed.
I take the bath.
You get off my back.
Okay, come on, let's go take a bath. Let's go take a bath.
I take a bath.
Oh, you said you want to take a bath.
No. My bed.
Bye,
Caroline. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Why not?
Because I'm ready to.
Hey, you have to take a bath. Come on.
No one can. I don't know.
You're taking a bath.
Tripping.
You're tripping?
Tripping. 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 Trying to trip you.
I got this monster.